Another word for the Ethics Commission would be the Disciplinary Commission. So we are there to look after the FIDE Code of Ethics and any violations of the Code of Ethics, misconduct by players or officials, we are investigating. And if we found the people guilty, we can impose some punishments. Especially the topic of cheating. Cheating these days we normally associate with computer assisted cheating, but there are many other forms of cheating, like you speak to your friend and he says to you, did you see your queen is going to be taken, maybe other forms of signaling. Even small kids that won't necessarily cheat with computers, they must understand the value of integrity and honest sportsmanship. Of course, there's, apart from the ethics of fair play, and there's the question of being a gentleman or a lady at the chessboard. So in other words, when you lose, you must lose with grace. You must not pull a sad face or insult your opponent or refuse to analyze with the opponent afterwards. So sometimes we win, sometimes we lose, and it is how we lose that is very important.